Hey guys, it's J-Mate. So I'm just going to go through my P settings on my controller here for my MotoTec. This is a QS-S4 throttle. So these are the different P settings that I currently have. I'll try and put the descriptions for what they are down here. A lot of these aren't used, so that resets the odometer. So that's pretty much about it. So to get into it, you hit both these buttons, and then it will bring up the P settings. Once you're done, you can hit the power, turn it off. Oh, don't want to do that. Or you can just let it time out, which is what I'm going to let it do. Because if you hit this button, it changes the settings on it. So, just gonna let this time out. Probably gonna take about 30 seconds, probably, maybe less. There you go. So, those are the P settings. I'm gonna go and try and put all the descriptions for that down below in the comment section or in the description of the video as well. So, this is not only for myself, just to remember what I have for the settings, but also for people who are wondering what settings they should have. I may have modified some of mine just because the way I like to ride the scooter. So I think acceleration was set up a little bit and some other settings were set down, like Regen or braking. So if this guys has helped you at all, let me know. Like, subscribe, share, and as always, do your thing. Thanks for watching.